Hello there, my fellow YouTubers. Today I'll be doing an unboxing video. It's my first unboxing video as far as sneakers go, so I'm kind of excited. And what better way to unbox sneakers with an Air Max 95? I never had an Air Max 95, and so this is my first time ever having a pair, so I'm pretty excited about it. And it's a good running shoe overall. I've seen a lot of people with them, friends, just peers, just people out and about have them. So, you know, it's something that I've been looking forward to. I always see like insane colorways, so many different colorways out there. So there's so much like selection that you can have with the Air Max 95, I feel like. And Air Max in general, I mean Air Max 90, you got Nike Air Max 270, 97 is big now, and they all have so many different colorways. So it's interesting to see people that have them. You know, I see a lot of people working with them, so you get to see your fair share of different styles, different ways people wear them, how they rock them, what type of outfits they wear with them. So it's pretty cool. I have myself this sneakers right here. I got a Cummins box, Nike box. Never really had too many boxes that had this type of packaging on it. And then you see a Nike Air Max 95 LV8. I wear a size 9, so, and when you open the box, you know, it comes in your wrapping paper, and then it's sort of like just, you know, your run-of-the-mill paper, and then you have the actual shoe. I tried it on already, actually, so I did take the shoe tree out, but, you know, there's the actual shoe, two of them. Obviously. So, and then this is what it looks like right here. I got a purple, it's what's known as the grape, I think. The grape. You got a purple colorway and then a little bit of teal, some gray hits in there. Purple Nike sign. And then, you know, you have, that's what it looks like on the back. And then you have that little, it seems like it's, I don't know what it is, but it's on all Air Max 95s. It's like this part right here. Interesting. I've never seen it up close like this. It's got your air bubbles. I'm not sure what this is, what it's called, but there's definitely like something for like air bubbles, I guess, like for running. It's good for running. It gives you cushion and support, so it's definitely good on that. Here's the bottoms. I did try them on. It's got some, you know, pet hair on the bottom, but looks like it's pretty good traction. Overall, it looks like to be a solid shoe. This is my first pair of Air Maxes I've ever had, so I got it off the website GOAT. And yeah, they have really good deals now. You might want to check it out. This pair, I believe, it retails for about $160. I got it on the website for about $105. So it was on sale. I think it was $90. It was $95 or $105. And I got it on their website on sale. So yeah, overall, I'm gonna do an on foot when I get a chance with some different pants, different jeans, different types of outfits. I'll try this on now. I mean, overall, it feels very comfy. I got a lot of space, and yeah, you can feel the support and the cushion on it, so. I will do it on foot in a little bit. so I'll put that all together for you. But here is the shoe. I'm not sure what LV8 stands for, but I'm sure we can research it. But I just like the colorway on this. There's a lot of different colorways with these sneakers, so yeah, overall it's a solid shoe. Looks to be durable, good for exercising, for running, just for casual type of wear. You can definitely have it for casual type of wear. So overall, it's something that I'm excited about. I never had myself a pair of them, so I'm really happy about it. And I'll be back in a little bit with the On Foot. I'll probably have a few pairs of pants, a few outfits that can go with it. I don't have much purple clothing or like clothing that goes with the sneakers, like purple and teal. I do have a baseball cap that goes with it, so that will definitely go with it, and just like some jeans, some casual jeans and pants would go well with it. So I'll be back in a little bit with that. Wait one moment. Okay, so here's two hats that I felt like go with the kicks. I got one here hat. It's like a you can't really see too much of it. It's like a strap hat, all good. Goes kind of well with the kicks itself. Oh, you can't really see. And then you have this Arizona Diamondbacks, new era type Arizona Diamondbacks. Kind of goes all right with it. You see it's got like teal and then, you know, teal and purple. I wore some jeans. It's kind of like just jeans, fitted, more skinny jeans. Do the can't really see the close up here. Let me see if I can change the camera. Okay, so here's a close up of them. Adjust the camera more. Okay. Okay, so then there's the walk away. So this is what they look like on feet. These jeans, these jeans are Elwood. Elwood Clothing Company, ELWOOD. Make a lot of great clothes. Jackets, shoes. Or jackets, they have some shoes, they have a lot of jeans, pants, tops, all different types of stuff. So that's the first pants I paired with the sneakers with. Okay, next are some jogger type pants. They're like Elwood joggers. Just a close up of them. Okay, and last but not least, we have, I guess these are kind of like jogger pants. They're camo, by All Good, the All Good Clothing Company. They look like kind of close up. Let's see. there you have it, the Air Max 95. LV's great. Excellent sneaker. Feels very comfortable. I recommend you get a pair. They have the ones with the white and gray and purple as well. I was kind of torn between both. I kind of wanted to buy both, but I only ended up getting that one pair. So great purchase. And I thank you guys for joining me today. Well, once again, thank you for joining me tonight. Please do subscribe. Go ahead and smash that subscribe and like button. Also, comment below if you know what the LV8 stands for in the Air Max. If anybody knows, comment below. Let me know what that means. Be greatly appreciated. I'm going to try and have more videos coming up soon with sneakers. Of course, food is going to be in the mix as well, as always. Once again, this is the Mad Rabbit. I want to thank y'all again for joining me. Have a good night, folks.